was like six explosions, and one of them went off first, and then it was just like boom, 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 and then the one that went off at 6 o'clock there, we saw it on the news, and there was like aces flying everywhere, and it was funny. It was scary, and then the sheriff said we had to leave. It was really scary.
I was watching TV. My mom was laying in bed and everything, and John, my stepdad, was in the bathroom. It was freaky.
I was playing my PlayStation, and it was like 8:30 in the morning, and then at 9:05, there was a big explosion. My window shook, and I walked outside, and there was like five more, and then my mom helped at the to evacuate people at Main Street. I went to my grandma's house and swam until 1 o'clock in the morning.
Something less than a holiday when you come home. It's something less than a holiday.